Welcome to All of Fame discussion. And so today with us, Dr. Shama Kulali and Professor Dean of an Engineering College, more than 37 years of experience in this field. And today let us discuss what are the success story, what are the achievement in terms of speed reading, memorization, brain fitness strategy. And Dr. S did a great job and achieved some special in this course. Let us have a quick discussion and let us see what is the feedback, what are the comments. Okay, with that, thank you so much, Doctor. Welcome to our All of Fame discussion. Please let me know. Quick introduction.
Then. Yes, sir. Good morning and a thank you and a very welcome, hearty welcome to all the people who are viewing it. Thank you, Manjunath sir, for giving this opportunity. I am Dr. Shama Kulali, basically from Karnataka, but shifted to Maharashtra the last 37 years. I am working as a dean in an engineering college, and I have been guiding the students for almost, I must have guided around 10,000 odd students. And I am a voracious reader, but I never read, non-fictional or fictional or self-help book, never ever in my listing. I had a couple of books which were gifted by my friends and other people, but I never read it. They were just shelf-help, not self-help. But when I came across, when I was just browsing through the internet, YouTube, I just remember Manjunath sir doing like this. That clicked me. I said, you resonated with me very well. And I have to undergo through this training, particular training. And I have to learn all the tools and techniques which you were showing it. And I need to learn about it. That fascinated me, and I enrolled for the 5 days program. Those 5 days, what had happened in the between is I am a very, very good student, right from my school times or college times. I already always excelled. I have been the topper in the field, even in fourth standard, even in 12th standard, even in engineering. I have done lot of reading. But I used to get up morning at 4 o'clock. I used to read all those four hours of productive work. And then I used to be little, here and there. I had in between missed this getting up early in the morning because my son stays in London and he all generally calls me at 11:30, 12 in the night. So after talking to him, sleeping and getting up early morning was a real problem for me. The moment you said 5 o'clock class, I said, yes, this is the time I can start my go back and start my journey of getting up early in the morning and doing my productive things properly and to the core. Then I joined these 5 days classes. Every day there was a different trick and I was more and more getting connected to you. And it was, I said, yes, this is what I wanted in my life. And this is what I got it because I was always praying, God, you have to have, certain professional and certain personal growth. Because if you're not going, if you're doing the same thing for the 37 years, and if you're not growing personally, then somewhere I was missing that link. So when I came across these 5 days, then immediately on the fifth day, you told about these 21 days. I said, yes, I want to go for it. I went for those 21 days and morning in the college after my classes and all, I will tune to your lectures. I will take down notes and everything. Every day religiously, I did all 21 days. Few of them, the tactics were needed a lot of work on that. I just kept it pending, like peg images. Wanted every day 10, 10, 10. I couldn't do it one day, 100 numbers. Then later on...
Before that, doctor, so let us take a 6 day session, read for success. What exactly, what tangible result you got it? Because of that inspiration, you started with a longer journey. So initially, what tangible result you got it?
I got the exact method of reading it. We were reading it, loudly. That was a bad mistake because we have been taught jor se padho, read it loudly. Right from the childhood, it has been hammered. You are not reading it. Why your voice has stopped? These were the things which I have been. So we used to read. Bad habits. Lie down and read. Then not picking up the groups together or avoiding sub-vocalization. Or not reading exactly the same time. Of course, you started with goal setting, affirmations, focus, concentration, brain exercise. These are the things definitely were the accelerator in reading it. But other than this, I was getting, reading it. And then I was getting the result. I could read 2 pages today. Then immediately when you do drill exercise, then it used to increase. It used to give us, you know, a sort of confidence in me. Because what had started off late is, last 4 or 5 years, I have been continuously, you know, forgetting names. A Shubham, Shivam doesn't used to make any difference for me. I used to call Shubham, but it used to make difference for him. So he used to say, ma'am, I'm Shubham, I'm not Shivam. So these things started. Numbers, bank number, account number, dates, what meeting, every day Bishya used to forget. So these things had started. So I had already thought about reading it. So these all I could overcome. I could remember. My husband also was very surprised. Right? Bank account number, such a big digit, you know it. I said, I know everything now. Now only tell me what I have to fill. So this confidence came to me just by doing, even sir, deep breathing, alpha relaxation, and your meditation, and anchoring things, you know, when I used to hold and those postures and all. Those things were, you know, magic. They were literally working.
Wonderful, wonderful, doctor, because you went through step by step procedure, understand, applying, and you started seeing the result. Wonderful. So coming to speed reading, because you started with some particular speed, because we normally measure reading speed in terms of words per minute. Please let me know initially what was your reading speed, then later on when you started applying different concept. So what is your current reading speed? How you improved? Even you can share your success story so that even people, members who are watching this video, definitely they can also inspire with your success.
Sir, first day of the 5 days program, my reading speed was 140 words. And then slowly, after using all your techniques, tools and all, slowly it started increasing. And my current speed is about 450 plus, 56. And with 80% comprehension, being a teacher, being a, you know, even if you say, don't worry about comprehension, little, we start reading it, like going on an autobahn highway, you increase the speed. But somehow that was not convincing to me. I never compromised on comprehension. But if I leave it aside, then my reading speed would be definitely more than 600.
I think that is a great achievement within few months. Probably you started with 2 to 3 months back.
Yes, 3 months.
Okay, thank you so much for sharing. Coming to memorization, because in our course we keep talking about how to retain in terms of book content or any other day-to-day activity. Even you mentioned that you started memorizing maybe account number, financial data, some kind of a phone number, and also you mentioned that you started memorizing names and faces. Apart from that, what was your initial difficulty in terms of retention? Because it's one of the bigger topic as part of memory dynamics, and how you're able to enhance that. And what is your recommendation to all the viewers? Because people keep talking about two complicated words. I forgot, I think, all these kind of complicated words. What is your recommendation and how they can also improve this kind of ability?
Sir, I'll tell you one thing very frankly. I used to park my car and I had to search where I have parked, literally. And then I used to see, say, similar cars. And then I never used to know what was my number because all are MH09 only. These were the problems which I was facing is prior to attending your class. After attending your class, I used to just, like you told, emotion attached to intelligence is going to become a long-term memory. So I always try to emotion. So I will look around what I have, what are the things nearby things. And I'll remember there I have kept it as an anchor. Then when I'll come back, I'll get those things. So the tactics and tools told by you and diligently using about it to the core of it and recollecting it. Like even if I'll go home and I'll keep my badge somewhere, but I know where did I come, like your memory palace, those tours, the virtual tours, I had never seen out of my car, what are the things, what are the shops available. But the time you told us, I was very interestingly observed, what is everything, you know, I came to know so many hotels were there, so many trees were there, so many new shops had come up, so many malls were there, so many buildings were there. You know, I could see all of these things when you started telling us that memory palace, keep it here, keep those things, allocating to different things. And even from top to bottom, how can you remember your body for this thing? all those things, I have been using it and I hooked those all qualities. So one to other. So I have made a chain. So I don't have to do it now purposefully. That tactics on day 7, sir had told this. It comes automatically now.
Oh, it's part of your day-to-day activity.
Day-to-day activity it has become.
Wonderful.
I have. So everybody, whoever is watching, there are only two kinds of brain. If I was thinking, sir, I'm very old. I used to think about my grandmother and all. They never used to remember anything. Even my mother used to feel that I don't remember anything. I said, I don't want to become that. So there will be only you, as you had told, there are going to be only two types of memory. One is trained memory, one is untrained. You have to train it cautiously to remember those things. So then only you can have a better result. And practice makes man perfect. Just doing it as you have given today those five fingers. No? Those repetition has to be done, practiced, make it as a daily habit and do it. And anyone, if I am able to, after 37 years of experience, that means I'm nearing 60. If I am able to do it, any individual less than my age will definitely do it.
I think you are like a clear action taker. You are showing that speed and memory, and that really inspires everyone who are watching this interview. Thank you so much for sharing.
One more thing I want to tell is we have all these parts of the body which has come free of cost or free as a gift from God. But one important is memory. If this is there, even if my hand, finger, something happens to it, this will manage everything. So it's so important, the brain, and the brighter the brain, brilliant is going to be the life. This is what I think the brain has to be trained. So everybody, people will say, as you had told me once, forgot word has to be removed from your dictionary. It should not be there because you are going to be, you know, memory accelerator program you have done and you are learning a lot of things. So brighter brain is brilliant life. This is what, and whatever you do, it you have to practice about it. That's all I want to tell you. And thank you so much for being a part of my journey towards reading and memorization with you beginning. I mean, I started with you only first.
Thank you, doctor. One more thing, the last question here is, what is your recommendation to all youngsters? Because you had a lot of experience in coaching and training, and also, so you saw a lot of professional level. What is your recommendation to all the audience, whether maybe they're a student or a professional, or they're a housewife, or even a business owner? What is your strong recommendation in this subject, reading, memorization, even? Picking the right book to start so that we can enhance our knowledge, retain those, apply in our life. So what is your personal experience and your recommendation?
Yes, sir. I am handling all the students from the age of 19 to 22. I have all the colleagues who are there from the age of 25 to about 60. And all these people handling them, everybody is facing memory problem. Everybody. They cannot do any presentation without PPTs. They cannot do anything without, note written. But by doing your this to-do list, just putting everywhere, when I go on the podium, I just mark it with lightly, these things and all, just points, cut. Even today also, I had never planned, but today also I am giving an extempo only. I don't have anything written here. Only I just said the camera, this and this thing only, markers will be there. So all your techniques are very good. Memory has to be good. Everybody has to train their memory. Everyone has to be learning the scientifically proven tools and techniques to enhance their memory. And this is one of the important things to lead a life with confidence and, courage. That gives a different confidence, sir. When you have a lot of things, knowing is different, retaining is different, and delivering is different. You know everything, but you're not able to talk. You know everything, you're not able to teach. You have understood it, but you've forgotten it. That doesn't make your life, successful. So to become confident, lead your life from any age group, memory is required. And what information? See, learning is delivering. when whatever you learn, if you do not retain it, it's not going to be of any use. I learned, because what is being in the college, even I'm a professor, we also, our teachers also taught us like this, we also teach like this. This is what, this is the theorem, this is the theorem, this is, these are the examples, these are the numericals, these are the things you have to do it. We tell them what, we don't tell them how, like acronyms, remembering, drawing, figures, because you, as you already rightly pointed out, images make you remember so many things. But if you don't show the images, only formula, 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 that becomes so much confusion. So I have incorporated that in my teaching also. I tell them how to draw and how to make it, acronyms, and suddenly. So even so many things in computer networks and image processing, all these things, subject which I'm teaching from learning concepts from you and applying it. So what I'm learning from you, what I'm reading also from the book, as you have rightly said, 30, 35, 20 years of experience is put into a small book of 150 pages. What enormous amount of information you get. And always you underline those things and keep on reading it like every day, once a week, or once in 15 days, once a month, and try to remember it. And those mind map techniques are mind blowing. Those, you know, I also teach from mind map only. This is there, then I draw it on the board. I use a generally whiteboard for teaching, even though it is online. But all those techniques are best techniques.
And wonderful, wonderful, doctor. Coming to the last question, because we are all reader in our community, as we are magical readers. What is your recommendation in terms of reading? Why we need to read books? Because after completing, many, many people I notice that after they complete graduation, they stop reading. Because what is your recommendation, your observation and your experience in terms of reading and enhancing knowledge and applying? Because as we are a reader, many people are expecting this kind of answer. Is it really useful for reading any kind of a generic books?
Sir, I will tell you, I have been a reader throughout, but I never read any self-help or non-fiction or even fiction books. Nothing, comic, nothing I read. But after attending your course, the amount of, like, I always make sure that I'll complete one book in 1 week. That is there. Even sometimes it will become two books also, but one book is always, you know, one book per week is definitely that I recommend everybody. Authors, whoever has got lots of experience over a period of 20, 30 years, they put it in a concise form. They build it in a small book. This is what in concrete, which I'm reading. So these small books, they are just, you take 1 week to get this information. And even if you feel like second time reading will take still lesser time, third time will take still lesser time. So if you keep on reading, underline what you want from that book. And if you take those points only and try to apply every day in your life, for example, even that procrastination, time management, mind management, Silva methods, those are the books, you know, they are like Bibles. You know, whatever you don't understand, you just go there, pick up those words, read it again, apply it. Now, what are the things those you can apply it, whichever life you are leading into? Could be a housewife, could be a businesswoman, could be, you know, a teacher, or could be any working employee, or could be anybody else. Books are, you know, they are, you know, they create magic, sir. There are no words to explain how significant they are in terms of, you know, changing one's lives.
Wonderful, great, amazing, doctor. And so the way you explain and the way we are all doing, it's a great, and I really appreciate all your achievement, your reading habit, your speed reading, your memorization, and also you're literally applying each and every stages of different activity. Really, I appreciate. It's really inspiring story for all our community member. And thank you so much for your time and explaining and showing your success story. I really appreciate, and thank you so much once again.
Thank you so much, sir, Manjunath sir. And I hope everybody takes an advantage of this brilliant classes which are coming up. They were never there before. Nobody used to teach us all these things. So everybody should go ahead. And I am really, you know, benefited to the core, the maximum, infinite.
Thank you. Thank you so much, doctor. Thank you so much. Thank you.